government has been trying very hard to normalize nuclear disasters. So in that regard, what they're telling people is that it is safe to move back to these environments because they are decontaminating them. But in the areas where they're focused on farm fields and have the potential to recontaminate areas that have been decontaminated, which this presents a long-term threat to the people that are living near these water systems that are
kiss my ass, mankind. Pick up your shit. Quit this crap.